Welcome back to my channel, The Classic Manny. I am back with a Q&A video. I asked my Snapchat followers to ask me questions to answer for you guys. So we're gonna start off with Anita, and she says, you better answer this question or who is the secret person you've been hiding from us? There is no secret person. Manny's still single. Am I ready to mingle? I don't think I'm ready to mingle, you know, because I just wanna focus on my YouTube channel, focus on my brand, focus on uni. When God says bae is going to come, then I'll listen, but for now I don't have a bae. Do I want one? Only God. Maybe. I think I do want one, but I have to focus on what's important first. Next question is from Jeffna, and she asked quite a lot of questions. She said, what are your views on the idea of relationship goals? Listen, people need to calm down with relationship goals, because people who are brave enough to have their relationship on social media, they are only allowing to see what they want you to see. You don't know what's going on behind closed doors. Beyonce and Jay-Z, they're very private, but everyone sees them as relationship goals. And then Beyonce came out with a Lemonade album, and people are like, oh my God, Jay-Z cheated. Oh my God, I can't believe it. They are human beings, number one. Number two, as I said, you don't know what's going on behind closed doors. You don't know if that's his first time, if that's his fifth time, his 100th time, you never know. People need to calm down relationship goals. That's my opinion on that. What inspired you to start your YouTube channel? I have loved YouTube for a very long time. I watch YouTube more than I watch TV. That's how much I love it. And, you know, I wanted a place where I can just showcase my talent and my personality. Yeah, so that's what inspired me to start my YouTube channel. What plans do you have for the future in regards to your YouTube channel? I just plan for it to grow. The majority of it, I just give it to God to just direct me into the right path. You know, I do have vision, I do have goals, but I don't want to say it and then it doesn't come to life. I just want to work on it behind the scenes and just see it grow. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I do have siblings. Top 3 YouTubers and why? Oh my God, that's not enough. As I said, I've watched YouTube videos for a very long time. So top 3, oh God. Okay, from what I can think of, like instantly, Sibel Angel TV, check out my friend Sibel Angel TV. Aaliyah Maria B, I've said her name so many times on this channel. And The Patrons. Those are my top 3 I can think of in my head. Favourite chocolate bar? I used to love Bounty, but now I'm just obsessed with Mars. I love Mars. Favourite colour? I love red. As you can see, I'm wearing red. I love red. This is my favourite colour. I love red. Pet peeves. Oh my God, don't get me started. My pet peeves. I don't like people who feel like they are above others. That is something that, no, don't do it around me, because it really puts me off. Another pet peeve is people who talk about people that I know in front of me as if I'm going to tell them, like, don't do that. Another pet peeve, oh God, I have pet peeves, but my pet peeve is seeing people fake their personalities to fit in. Just don't do that. It puts me off, and then I can't hang around with them. Like, I'm not perfect. I understand that people have different personalities with different people, but when you act like you're a bad man in front of people, whilst in real life you are a shy John, then just stop. It's not cool. Next question is from someone who wants to remain anonymous, and she said, what do you do when your main bae is hands up emoji, but your side bae is child? But your side bae, sorry, your side bae is eggplant, and then that emoji, and you want a taste. Ciao! I just want to sprinkle holy water on this camera right now. But what I would say is, if you've got a main bae that's ticking all the boxes, there's no point having a side bae, to be honest. Like, there's no point throwing away a diamond for a rock. Why? Girl, why? So that's my opinion on that. Next question is from Angel. Your opinion on Nigerian males, are they really demons? And she had this emoji, this thinking emoji. But what I'll say is this, in all seriousness, I think it's very unfair to other Nigerians who may not be like that negative person that you've had to deal with. If you've dated a Ghanaian, an Indian, an English person, or a Zimbabwe person, and they've treated you wrong, just know that it's not every single person that's from that country that will treat you wrong. So give them a chance. The next question is from my girl Chirinyai, hope I said the name right. She said, my question is, you're half Caribbean and half African. Which culture do you like the most? do you lean towards one more than the other? I love both cultures. I wish I could learn more about my Antiguan side because I don't know much about it. I do plan to go there in 2017, 18 by God's grace and, you know, experience more of the culture, learn new things. I feel like I lean towards my Ghanaian culture because that's what I'm used to being around. Like, my mom is Ghanaian, my siblings, and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, I love Ghanaian food and all that good stuff. Next question is from Francesco. Check out his channel, but I'll put his link down below, Francesco Calara. And he says, do your best Little Miss Jocelyn impression. If you don't know what that is, it's a UK TV show that got cancelled. I'm so pissed up to this day. I used to do those impressions all the time, so. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we need victory over Satan. If you don't know what I'm singing, just watch. I'll put the link to the video down below and you'll see what I mean. Okay. Next up is two questions from Rosette. Hi girl, how you doing? She says, what's your dream job and why? My dream job is to be a media personality, to have my own brand, have my own clothing line. So just working in the fashion and showbiz world. And why? That's because I'm passionate about that area. I wouldn't want to do anything else other than that. And it says, and what five objects would you save if your house was on fire? My camera, my laptop, my phone, my iPad, and one more thing, my chargers. Next question is from Valentina, and she asks, how do you deal with bad energy? I have got a video on that where I answered that, but it really depends. I don't want to sit here, be a hypocrite, and lie about how I deal with negativity. It depends on how petty I feel on that day. If I feel like I have to confront them at their level, then I'll do that. If I have to be mature, I'll do that, because sometimes people be trying it, you know, but I give it to God. God will fight for me. Next question is, what motivates you as a person? Just looking at how far I can go if I just put my mind to it. My mom, my family. Yeah, so those are the things or people that motivate me. Using YouTube as a platform, how do you aim to touch people around the world? I plan to do that by talking about topics that I know could inspire them. The whole purpose of this channel is to inspire and motivate people and encourage people. So in different ways, in fashion, in lifestyle. So yeah, and last but not the least, what is your guilty pleasure? What is my guilty pleasure? I don't know. I probably do have a guilty pleasure, but I just can't think of any at the top of my head. My guilty pleasure. I'll definitely say love and hip hop. So last question is by someone who wants to be Men Anonymous. What do you do when you found out that your bae is cheating on you, but you don't have to confront them? Wow. What I would say is this, just wow. From my personal point of view, I'll get out. Because I don't have the time for cheaters. Because if I won't cheat on you, why would you cheat on me for? If you know that you're giving them all that you possibly can, get out. Leave. I will leave, to be honest, because I can't do it. I can't deal with cheaters. That's one type of people that I cannot handle, like, no. I think that's why I'm so single, because I'm afraid of being in a relationship where someone will cheat on me. Because if someone cheats on me, you're finished. You are finished. So that concludes today's video. If you have more questions for me, leave them under this video or just message me on my social media, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on my social media, The Classic Manny, on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. Check out my website, www.theclassicmanny.com. Don't forget to always do you and be unapologetic.